blast at Afghanistan President Ghani's rally kills 8, injures 10. A bomb blast at Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani's campaign rally has killed at least 8 people and has injured 10 others, police officials said. Ghani was present at the time of the explosion but is safe and unharmed, his campaign spokesman Hamed Aziz said. Presidential elections in Afghanistan are scheduled to be held on September the 28th. Pedo guy, common insult when I was growing up. Elon Musk, to court founder of Tesla and SpaceX. Elon Musk argued in court that his tweet calling British diver Vernon Unsworth a pedo guy was meant to be an insult and not an accusation. Pedo guy was a common insult used in South Africa when I was growing up, Musk argued. Unsworth had helped rescue 12 boys from a Thai cave last year. India-US relationship in very good health. EAMS Jay Shankar, External Affairs Minister S. Jay Shankar on Tuesday said that the India-US relations have come a long way and are in very good health. Jay Shankar added, as the relationship grows there will be issues. We have been talking to the US. My expectation is that the sharper edges will be addressed in the not too distant future. We'll meet prime ministers of India and Pakistan soon. Donald Trump. As President Donald Trump has said, he'll be meeting the prime ministers of India and Pakistan soon, adding, lot of progress has been made in reducing tension. While Trump will address Indian Americans, along with PM Narendra Modi at the Howdy Modi event, he might meet Imran Khan on the sidelines of the UN General Assembly session later this month.